Hi, everybody. Welcome to the 2022 first jazz band concert of the year. It's good to have everyone back. It's good to have an actual jazz band like performing again here. And it's been a while, like 2 years. We're going to start with five charts tonight. Also, it's Nalin Gupta's birthday. Where is he? So, first we're going to start with a lovely swing chart called Flight of the Foobirds, made famous by Count Basie. So here we go, Flight of the Foobirds.
All right.
So this group only meets in the spring, and it's a zero-hour class, like marching band. So we meet Monday nights, and then usually Wednesday, Thursdays. And we actually haven't really met for 2 weeks before this because of the musical. So they're doing all this on maybe like 26 hours of rehearsal this semester. So I think they're doing a good job. So. And then something really cool, in 2 or 3 weeks now we're going to play probably the same set, more or less. I think they give us a time cutoff of 25 minutes, so we might have to cut off a song. We're going to play in downtown Detroit with the other two other high schools, so Rochester and Stony. So that's going to be awesome. I've never played a music hall since 1500, so it's historic. I mean, that's like Billie Holiday sang there, Louis Armstrong, everyone's played there, so and now we get to play there. We can go in the green rooms where everyone's been, so that's going to be cool. Yeah. Up next is Pick the Pieces, and this is going to feature, I should have took my sheet. The sax solos. Why would I forget that? Saxophonist. It's going to feature the saxophone section.
Thank you.
Next is going to be Naïma, made famous by John Coltrane. Well, he wrote it. It's going to feature Peter Wadi and Ethan Alonzo. Yes? Okay. He says yes. All right, so that's what it's going to feature. Here we go. Thank you. Hi, Ethan. No, that was Ethan. Sorry, everybody. That's my son. All right. For our last one, we're going to do a song called Coconut Champagne, made famous by the Maynard Ferguson Big Band. This is going to feature, well, it's hard for everybody, but it's going to feature a few people on some solos. We're going to do a sax solo. Michael Fosman is going to do a drum solo. Spencer. I got this yesterday. Rowan. Oh, he says Clement. I'm sorry. Is going to do a piano solo in the middle. So we got everything going on. This is a fun Latin chart. So here we go. Coconut Champagne for our last chart tonight.
Thank you. be happy.
All right, thank you everybody, thank you.